Fire whoever designed that bottle. Kaiba Corp's products shouldn't bend that easily.
Yes, understood.